Yeah, I can't. I've been to the disco the past 2 years, and each year it grows, and the features start. Everything evolves and takes the next step forward, but yeah, every year is fun. Friends, good times, events, people like Scott, who brings everyone together for an event and just a good time, and opens up his doors, and everyone just lets in for a good time.
I was eyeing the air tabletop thing that Duke designed. I thought that was looking real sick. Stuck to hit that up.
I'm looking forward to the launch ramp with the landing ramp this year instead of 15 feet to flat.
I know the hill itself isn't that gnarly, but like I've been looking at the stuff that people have built for it and it looks awesome. Can't really wait to try all of it.
Jimmy and Daniel are going to demonstrate. Daniel's going slow course, Jimmy's going fast course. Go, watch this.
Give me just a second before I get the okay here from. All right, we're good to go, Sean. Get in the zone. Do you want to party? Do you want to dance? Come on, people. Come on and get down. Down. Down.
What's up, Liam? What'd you think about that?
It's pretty crazy. Honestly, the dudes on the hard wheels are going the hardest. They're just fucking busting the fattest ollies. It's pretty tight, but Scott El Bisto is going pretty hard. D Luna, shredding, LBDR.
I'm Scott with MuirSkate. Thank you for coming out to the 2013 Downhill Disco. We'd like to thank all of our sponsors at wheelbasemag.com.